Take three.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, my name is Emika and I'm a student here at Next Academy. I am from the States, between Atlanta, Georgia and Houston, Texas, and I've been here for about 1 year. I came here with the intention to learn how to code. I was trying to teach myself before I came here to Next Academy. It's really difficult to stay focused, to find support when there's issues you run into or find things you don't understand if you're having errors, which you always have. So coming to the boot camp, it really helped me focus for the full 8 hours a day. The speed at which I learned increased a lot because whenever I had an issue, not only could I ask someone what's going on, but they could explain to me the concepts and help me figure out why I personally wasn't understanding it before. So it's just a really nice environment where I think you just get a lot more efficient learning than doing it yourself. I really like it here. It's been fun for me as an American because I'm both in Malaysia, which is new and exciting, and then for the first time with like-minded people who are learning how to code. There's a spirit of people kind of doing something exciting together here at Next Academy. Malaysia is a really fastly growing country. That's a lot going on here, and I think there's a spirit of learning and making startups, and it's really motivational. So I think combining coding with that sort of spirit, it's just a really exciting place to do it.